Ladies and gentlemen, the Falcon Marching Band. Always happy to welcome our Mid-American Conference neighbors to the north, the Rockets of the University of Toledo. Join in singing the Bowling Green State University alma mater. The words are found on page 27 of your program. America, our country, a sovereign nation of many sovereign states, established upon those principles of freedom, equality, justice, and humanity for which American patriots sacrificed their lives and fortunes. America, the land of the Pilgrim's pride, the America that our founding fathers strived to build for us, their sons and daughters, that we too might live in peace and harmony. America, their America, our America, your America. In this year of our nation's bicentennial, let us renew our commitment to the principles which have made this country the United States of America, the land of the free and the home of the brave. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem. It will be conducted by Mr. John Deal, Assistant Director of the University Band. This fine football afternoon, the Falcon Band invites you to put a little sparkle in your life as we feature our 24-carat percussion section, who are certainly worth their weight in gold. everybody's favorite girl. And speaking of girls, here are Bowling Green's own Pomerettes performing a precision routine to Billy Preston's Nothing from Nothing. A girl with a glittering rock? Why, in Love, of course. The Falcon Band concludes its show with a dazzling John Deal drill to Love Will Keep Us Together. Thank you. in the course of human events, it becomes necessary for one people to dissolve the political bonds which have connected them with another. It was in the year 1776 that 13 small colonies declared themselves.
People.
influence of European culture has always been strong in this country. The early 1900s saw Americans developing their own national style in the art. New Orleans, the home of that uniquely American musical style called jazz, produced a wealth of great music. The Falcon Band recreates that strictly American Dixieland flavor in their rendition of Mississippi Mud.
Emergency call, Dr. L. Walter Smith. Please call Wood County Hospital. An emergency call, Dr. Walter Smith. Call Wood County Hospital. Thank you.
some time ago that all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. But with that in mind, they invented great American pastimes by talking about the weather and watching parades. We'll be right back.
you real soon. Why? Because we like you.
Final Frontier is a phrase that opened one of the longest-running science fiction programs that television has ever known. There have been spin-offs from the series such as Space 1999 and more recently Star Wars. Our own campus had guests from the show, including Gene Roddenberry, the producer, Leonard Nimoy, and William Shatner. In a show entitled A Star is Born, the Falcon Marching Band takes you where no man has gone before. Barbara Streisand has been in numerous movies and shows such as What's Up, Doc?, Funny Girl, and The Way We Were. She has recently become a composer with this love theme from A Star Is Born. Stevie Wonder has attained international recognition as a composer and performer. His blindness did not prevent his rise to stardom. We salute this rock star with his own Sir Duke. Thank you. And now for our fans on the east side, we turn from the current scene to one of the greatest stars of classical music, Richard Wagner. The Falcon Philharmonic presents Elsa's Procession to the Cathedral. One of the recent Broadway stars has been the musical Chorus Line. We conclude today's halftime presentation with a John Deal drill to What I Did for Love. ladies and gentlemen, the Falcon Marching Band. Drum major Mark Zimmerman. Welcome to those fighting Lakers and their fans from Grand Valley State as the Falcon Marching Band strikes up, Go Lakers! A special feature for all you high school bandsmen, especially the drummers. You may listen as the Falcon Band's percolating percussion section performs the Tracy Berman arrangement of Africano. Mussorgsky never dreamed of a moment like this, but he never had the Falcon Band and the Flag Corps either. They combined forces in the exciting Paul Jennings arrangement, A Night on Bald Mountain. Won't you please rise and join in the Bowling Green State University alma mater? The words are on page 27 of your football program. Thank you. America, our country, a sovereign nation of many sovereign states, established upon those principles of freedom, equality, justice, and humanity, for which American patriots sacrificed their lives and fortunes. America, land of the Pilgrim's pride, the America that our founding fathers strived to build for us, their sons and daughters, that we too might live in peace and harmony. America, their America, our America, your America. In this, our nation's third century, let us renew our commitment to the principles which have made this country, the United States of America, the land of the free and the home of the brave. Will be conducted by our guest conductor for Band A, Professor Earl Dunn of Ball State University. Ladies and gentlemen, the Falcon Marching Band. on a musical journey down memory lane as we present selections in a variety of styles from several time periods. First, it's back to the early 1970s with Blood, Sweat, and Tears and Lucretia McKeevo. Thank you. Beatles emerged on the international music scene in 1963 and gave a completely new meaning to the term popular music. The group was to disband in the early 70s, but not before they had contributed music that are today's standards. One of the last gold records by this monumental group serves as the finale for our trip down memory lane as the Falcon Marching Band presents Hey Jude.